Hi, I'm Rakhi, and today I'm dressed up as a Bengali girl, and this is for the Durga Pujo. This is my puja thali, this is the conch, and this is for the agarbatti. These are the flowers to be put in the temples. And since it is for the Navratris and Durga Pujo, I'm wearing a Durga pendant. This is my entire look. This is this gaurav sari that I have worn, and this look is actually dedicated to Uncle. This is for you, Uncle Purushottam Lal. I love you, and this entire look is dedicated to you, and courtesy Gayatri Menon. Since I'm using a conch today, so I will like to speak a little about conch. The conch shell has got great importance and significance and relevance in Hindu culture, in Hindu religion. Conch actually signifies brilliance, luster, purity, and good beginnings. It is quite hard and strong, and it is made up of calcium and magnesium. A conch is also called shank in Sanskrit, and it is blown for the auspicious beginnings in festivals, temples. There are families who start their day in the morning by blowing this conch. Using shank is a very, very old tradition. Basically, it goes back to centuries and centuries, even during the time of Ramayana and Mahabharata. We still carry out this tradition till date. So there are lots of benefits also when you blow a shank. First of all, it removes all the negative energies in the environment. The sound of the shank is so soothing, and the scientists have proven that it helps you to calm down, and it also helps to improve the health of the lung. Happy Navratri to everyone.